Hello, Mr. Nyren here. Welcome to RuneScape Total War. This is the all custom battle only beta or alpha that was released on May 6th, 2020. I never installed this. I downloaded it in September last year. I never actually installed it. So I decided to do that now because we are going to check the new version that released today. The version with the campaign and such. I wanted to first take a look at the custom battle only alpha, and it has 5 factions in the custom battle selection screen. So we have the Vandosians, which is, we'll take a look at them later. You can read their names here. We have the Vandosians, we have the Tixians, and the Saradominist kingdoms. We have the Tyranwin, and we have the Samorakians. Okay. We'll play everyone against the Samorakians. They are demons. I believe the Vandosians or Gutuxians, one of them, are orcs. So 2 evil factions and 3 good factions. I believe the others are elves, dwarves, and like a mix between humans and centaurs and other stuff, angels even. And yeah, let's take a look at the factions. So I've never played this mod before, but I did read Curtis Nomad's articles about it, and I also watched his videos, and I watched some other videos too of some players on YouTube playing it. So I have seen battles in this custom battle beta before, where I believe there was a guy who played, I believe he had 4 armies on the battlefield at once. I believe the elves, the humans, and the dwarves, and the orcs were all fighting together against the demons. They didn't have full stacks. In this campaign, he might have had different alliances. Maybe he had everyone against everyone, I don't know. But it's my opinion that the demons, the Samorakians, are overpowered. They have overpowered units. Because of that, I decided to ally everyone else against the demons. So we have a full army here of orcs. And in this alpha, custom battle alpha, we have these units. We have 12 units for the Vandosians, which are the orcs and goblins of this world. So we have General Rardor. We can check this list instead of the army here because I've added many of the same units. So we have Joggers. They remind me of Joggers from other games. They are named Joggers here. And we have Cyclops. Some Giants with clubs probably and one eye. We have Orcish Axeman, Hobgoblin Javelinman, Goblin Spearman, Orcish Swordsman, Goblin Champions, Goblin Axeman, Goblin Spearman, Goblin Swordsman, and Goblin Rebels. Most of their units are goblins. They're the weakest unit in their army. Then they have some orcs and hobgoblins. Hobgoblins are bigger goblins, and then the orcs are even bigger. Then they have some giants, the Cyclops and the Yorks. Okay, they have their army on the battlefield. I will check the elves, the faction known as Tyranny in this world. They have the hero Lord Hilbert, and they have elf songstresses, which is probably a mage unit. And they have Cadan Rangers, Overworld Warriors, and they have Elf Javelinmen, Elf Archers, Cadan Warriors, Elf Wardens, Elf Spearmen, and Elf Shield Maidens. I believe the Shield Maidens are their worst unit. Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong actually. It seems the Elven units are the worst ones. The Elf Javelinmen and the Elf Archers. Then they have some elite troops. They have Shield Maidens, probably basic. And I believe the elf wardens are also slightly above medium. The elf spearmen and the shield maidens are medium. Probably the elf wardens too, and then the elites are the Kaladin warriors and the Yorvat warriors and the Kaladin rangers. Then we have the songstresses, they are the best unit because it's a mage unit. Okay, and then we have the dwarves faction known as the Tixians here. They consist of gnomes and dwarves. Okay, they have quite a big roster. We have gnome riders. Then we have seers, so they are probably mages. Dwarven crossbowmen, void knight stalkers, stalkers, gnome archers, ents, giant unit here, and then another giant is also giant unit. We have two giants, ents and most giants. We have void knight champions, black berserkers, black guards, dwarven warriors, void knight wardens, void knight swordsmen. Actually it's said the dwarven, not wardens, and druids. Then we have the humans, centaurs, and like angel-styled creatures. They are crusaders, the humans of these factions. We have General Bree. Another hero is Commander Valis, and then we have Commander Sylvana. And the units are champions of Saradonen, centaur maids. Stisiars with lances and unicorn back, so they ride unicorns. Centaurs, Dominist mages, Candle crossbowmen, Aeen ladies, Hellblade rangers, Dominist archers, Aeen lords, Stisiars, Candle axemen, Templar knights, Candle warriors, Saradominist spearmen, Saradominist swordsmen, Templars of Saradominion, or Saradomin, actually, Templars of Saradomin, Monks of Saradomin, and the monks, actually they have the same name, but look different. Monks of Saradomin, probably one of them from the name. Okay, so this is quite a big roster as well. The only one that had a small roster was the Elven faction, and followed by the Orcs and Goblins here, the Andosians. But the Dwarves, Dwarves and Gnomes, Gutixians, and the Humans here, Centaurs, Angels, Ciradei, Saradominist, Dominist kingdoms. So it's many kingdoms in one faction. Okay, they have a huge roster too. Then we have the Evil Demon faction, the Samurakians. They have a big roster. They have two leaders, one that looks like Diablo, the other two. Kirill Sutzarot. Then we have Zemoragal. And they have some units. They have Bloodweld, Hellhounds, Mages of Samurak, Vampire crossbowmen, imp skirmishers, black demons, greater demons, lesser demons, werewolves, inquisitors, vampire swordsmen, vampire pikemen, vampire spearmen, black knights, chaos dwarves, Tamarakian warriors, fire fiends, and imp rebel. We'll start the battle. Kyotes are still the vanilla level 2, Total War Kyotes. But the title, RuneScape Total War, is there, and we have loading screens unique for this mod as well, and symbols unique to this mod in the custom battle beta. It will be exciting to see that.
Tonight we drink. Tonight we drown ourselves in ale. But before that, we must wash ourselves in the blood of our foes.
Okay, now we can check the other faction, the Gutixians, the Dwarves and Gnomes. So, these are the Gnome Riders on their unique mount, bird mount. Reminds me of the mount in Avatar to the War, and of the bird mounts of Warcraft and used by the High Elves and the Blood Elves. Okay, so the Gnomes are very small. Riding these birds. Okay. Then we have Void Knight Warden. Seems to be a human unit. We have the Ent Trees. And the Moss Giants. The Clubs. Dwarven Warriors, Void Knight Champions, they look cool. They have two-handed sword. No, they have one sword in each hand. Okay. And then they have Dwarven Miners, no Maxmen. Gnomes are really small. Reminds me of the Hobbits. Lord of the Rings and War. No Gnome Swordsman. Here we have some druids. Probably a weaker caster unit. Chanter. We have the Void Knight Swordsman. Black Berserkers. Most Giant Morphdom. Behind we have Gnome Archers. Void Knight Stalkers. Tauren Crossbowmen. Seers, which is their best caster unit. And more Seers. Their general, they are leading the army. The third army, we can't see the enemy until we click start battle. We can see this army now, the Saradominist Kingdoms, they had a huge army too. Here we can see Kando Crossbowmen. They are Dwarven Crossbowmen, pretty sure about that. Then we have the General Bree Hero. Kentaur with wings. Okay, that's pretty cool. And their army. I don't know where their actual army is. They only saw those two units. Maybe the others are hidden. We need to start battle for them to show up. We'll do that later. Let's check the elves. The Tyranwyn faction. So here we can see, they have only elven units. They have elf spearmen. Cadan warriors. They have some cool capes. Cadan warriors. They have elf shield maidens. Female melee units with axes and shields. Cool unit. And we have the elf wardens, spearmen. And behind we have elf songstresses, their best unit, the mage. Another unit of female elves. Seems to have an instrument as a weapon. And when they sing, they kill units. Wonder what their brutal is like in this game. Okay, we have some Cadan Rangers. Archers there. Elf Javelinmen. Male elves. More of the songstresses. Cadan Rangers. Ironwort warriors. They didn't look different from the rangers. I believe the mortal might be. No, they are different. They have some differences. I see. Okay, elf javelinmen and more elf songstresses. And behind we have their leader. Lord Ironwort, their only custom leader. Okay. Start the battle, pause the game, we need to check our fort ally. And the enemy, of course. So, now they are visible. We can see, let's have them stand up and pause the game immediately. Okay, I was a little slow there with pausing the game. So here we have the Saradominist Spearmen. They look wonderful. It's clear they are inspired by Crusaders. Okay, so they have shields and spears. We have the Justiciars. Their swords, no shields. Still one-handed, the sword. Cool armors. Then here we have Saradominist Swordsman. The only difference between them and the Spearman is the weapon. And then we have some dwarves, the we already saw. Candle Warriors. Templar Knights here. Some ordinary knights without shields. Candle Axemen. Dwarves with axe or something. And then we have the Templars of Sardomen. Sorry. They have shields and some weapons. I believe it's a mace. It's a cool unit. Then we have the commander Tiana herself. She has wings. She's a bodyguard here with other winged creatures. They are taller than ordinary humans. Okay, I have never played RuneScape. I don't know anything about the factions. Okay, we have Icene Lords. So the bodyguard was also made up of Icene Lords. Okay, then we have some Kentaurs in the back. We have the Champions of Sardomen. Then we have some unicorns, justiciars with lances on unicorn. So they are mounted justiciars on unicorns. Pretty cool. We have more. We have a hero here actually. We have General Bree. General Bree actually. A Kentaur hero. Second Kentaur hero. Okay, then we have some other units. We have the Commander of Alice here. Commander. We have a unit of Sardominist mages. The bodyguard here, I don't know what it's made up of. We have Icene ladies here. So these are the ladies. Can't remember them looking different on an old picture. Maybe the custom battle alpha had this version, and then I believe some pictures showing an older version had a different one. I don't know. They look good. Okay, we have Halloglade Rangers. So the bodyguard was also made up of Halloglade Rangers there. And we have the Sardominist Archers. Clearly female. Okay. And some more units here. Kentaurs. And Kentaur Maids. Female Kentaurs. Alright. So that's their army. Now the enemy army. So I am playing on a Windows 7. That's why the giants won't crash. But on a Windows 10 there might be some units that would crash. Okay, so we have the Samurakians here. The demons and vampires and such. Here's a unit of vampires. We can't read their names. They are too far away from our army. This is a vampire unit. This is a demon unit. Not entirely sure which one. Here is the werewolf unit. Really cool unit. And here we have probably the chaos dwarves. And this one I'm not sure. It was named, I don't remember. More vampires. Another unit that I don't remember the name of. The imps, I think, are these guys. And then we have some elementals, I don't remember the name. Fire elementals of some sort. We have more units here. These female, actually, they might be. evil crusaders or something. More of the vampires, pikemen here. Here are the dark demons or black demons. And even more demons. Here are these guys. Really big demons. More imps and vampires with crossbows, etc. We have some mages. Can't remember the name. We have more of the dark demons or black demons. Here we have some giant demons. Including a demon that looks a lot like Diablo from Diablo 2. Okay. And he has a giant sword. A unit behind them, we have some fellhounds. Handler unit actually. With vampire handlers. They look kinda cool, the fellhounds. Okay, so that's the armies. The custom battle beta. Let's start the battle. By the way, we will group this army. That sucked because I can't tab out. I was pretty sure I had sound before I changed the port of my headset because I couldn't hear my voice. So I had my headset inside of a tool that I bought a week ago. So I bought a tool to record when I'm playing, but unfortunately it wasn't as good as they said. It was supposed to record in 1080p, but it only records in 720, so it's too bad in quality. I don't want to use it. I had the headset connected to it, so I had music and everything, but unfortunately when I tried to record, I heard no voice, so I thought I wasn't recording my voice. That's why I disconnected the headset from that tool and connected it to the computer instead. So I'm pretty sure that I'm recording my voice now, but unfortunately I have no music. I probably need to change some settings on the desktop. And if I tab out in Rome Total War Classic, the old Rome Total War game, then it will exit and we'll need to restart everything. So we will just play this battle without music. Then we will have music when we start up the new version, okay? Because we have music in the game, it's just that the headset isn't used as the main receiver of the music, probably. Okay, let's aim out the device. I love the battles of this vanilla game. We'll be right back. everyone ganged up on the demons here. So it's been a while since I last made a video where I spoke, so I'm a little bit anyway, that's the case every time I play. Because I live in Sweden, so as I speak, I'm okay, but I have
killed the enemy general. Now his men show fear. Now they turn and run. Attack! Attack!
I will lose my skill and it will be worse. Okay.
Slain by the enemy. Enemy that army run! Now hunt them down!
Probably we need to come pretty good. battle. Then I will place this on the ground. But it seems the demons must stand in the
victory! The cries of dying enemies are sweet music to our warriors.
I need good heals and drink and such. And then I will move toward the other person. And then I will combine these two videos into one video. Some preview video. And then okay, and this is the start screen, RuneScape Total War Team. We have single player, Selenorian campaign, historical battle, custom battle, quick battle, battle tournament. Nothing interesting happens when you click on the Selenorian campaign. So the campaign was included. We will just face that text and we click there. Okay, so this is the old custom battle alpha released last year that I never checked out, but I watched some videos of other people playing it. Okay, thanks for watching, and I will check out the new version that released today. I just need to eat first to see us.